If we have a heterogeneous catalyst, it's usually just a surface on which gas molecules